traffic is backed up here on 59 or here on street. This guy in the middle stuck behind a semi that's stuck, and the slick roads are making it impossible for the SUV in the middle to get any traction. Down below, a semi is trying to turn onto 59 from Woodward. 59 traffic is backed up, seemingly gridlocked, coming into Pontiac from Waterford. And the surrounding lights have gone through two or three cycles, and the light at Wayne hasn't changed.